Diabetes is the seventh leading cause of death in the United States. In the last 20 years, the number of adults diagnosed with diabetes have more than doubled.
1 in 3 Marylanders have pre-diabetes, and nearly 80% of them don't even know they have it.
And 1 in 10 Marylanders have diabetes, and 20% of them don't know it.
People who have diabetes are at higher risk of having serious complications. Those complications include kidney failure, stroke, heart disease, and blindness.
If you have pre-diabetes, losing weight by eating healthy and being more active can cut your risk for type 2 diabetes in half.
Here at Johns Hopkins, we have two programs that will help tackle this issue.
We are delighted to announce the expansion of our diabetes services with the new Johns Hopkins Medicine Diabetes Prevention and Education Program.
Funded by the Maryland Health Services Cost Review Commission, this initiative was formed to bring together the Johns Hopkins Health System and the University of Maryland Medical Center to address the epidemics of prediabetes and diabetes.
Our new Johns Hopkins Medicine Diabetes Prevention and Education Program addresses diabetes prevention and management for Marylanders with a high prevalence of risk factors and social determinant challenges. With this new initiative, we are scaling up the two programs that historically had been housed on the Johns Hopkins Hospital campus to make them accessible across our entire health system, whether at Johns Hopkins community physician sites, our academic medical centers, or our community hospitals. We know that at least half of our adult patients are likely to be eligible for one of these two programs.
So, what is the Diabetes Prevention Program? The Diabetes Prevention Program, or the DPEP, is a 12-month-long lifestyle change program. It's really designed to prevent diabetes and has been shown to do this in multiple clinical trials. The program focuses on healthy nutrition, physical activity, and weight loss, at least 5% over 12 months.
DSMT, or Diabetes Self-Management Training, is a standard of care for all patients with diabetes. This is an evidence-based intervention that really improves outcomes. It's been shown to lower A1C levels, improve blood pressure and cholesterol control, improve medication adherence, increase patients' confidence and self-efficacy, and keep patients healthy and out of the hospital. This individualized training and support is delivered by expert certified diabetes care and education specialists who work with patients to set goals and meet their unique needs.
In my internal medicine practice, I often care for patients with diabetes or who are at risk for it. The good news is that these programs have definitively been shown to reduce the risk of diabetes and its complications. The better news is that the new funding will help break down barriers so that more patients can have access to the care they need to improve their health.
One of the great things about this initiative is that we're able to focus the diabetes prevention program on Baltimore City, where the need is greatest.
Upgrades include more educators, transportation, medically tailored meals, podcasts and telehealth, expanded footprint, and expanded locations. Please share information about the JHM, DPEPs, DSMT, and DPP in your hospitals, practices, and community, and refer patients needing assistance by using the provider toolkit. Together, let's advance diabetes treatment to a comprehensive and holistic program of prevention, education, support, and counseling that helps improve health outcomes for Marylanders with and at risk for diabetes.